亲爱的观众朋友，大家好，欢迎收看本周的红地毯，我们又见面了。在这里呢，首先祝大家有一个愉快的周末。这次呢，我们是带大家来到了好莱坞的一个盛大的狂欢 party 上面，就是导演 J.J. Abrams 一年一度的一个奥斯卡的大 party。每一年呢，他都会邀请来自于爱尔兰的在好莱坞非常享有盛名的电影人以及演员，和我们美国的本土的电影人一起来庆祝这样一个一年一度的电影狂欢节。J.J. Abrams 导演在好莱坞是享有非常高的盛誉的，他是著名的影片《星球大战》以及《星际迷航》的导演，而且近两年呢，作品也是产量非常的高，质量也很高。所以说在他的 party 上呢，迎来了许许多多我们非常面熟的电影人，我相信 Star Wars 的粉丝已经等不及了，我们都看一下到底都有谁来了呢？
I try, you know, I learned once. I remember I was at a Hunger Games premiere and it was freezing cold in January. And I was blue by the end of the carpet, you know, and it was a giant carpet and I never did it again. I'm not known for Hunger Games. I'm known for my television work that I do. So we're not doing any more Hunger Games. I think four's enough.
I just finished the third season of The Man in the High Castle for Amazon.Which is a great series that will be coming out later in the year. And I play Irish in that. And I don't usually get to play my own accent, so it was very nice. You know, I think I've been every year for the last maybe 5 years. And even before that, I was here about 10 years ago once. So I've been coming quite a bit. I know Trina Vargo well, who puts it together. And...It's always a great night. It's always a great, fun, relaxed party.
近两年呢，好莱坞的这个发展势头是越来越全面，越来越健康。下面呢，我们就来看一下在好莱坞的一些亚裔演员，他们是如何来庆祝中国新年的。那么同时呢，我们也会看到，其实，在红毯上的这些亚裔演员，我们也越来越多的在荧幕上见到他们。
Yes, I mean, I've already celebrated it this year because it's passed. I went to Chinatown. I had some food with a bunch of friends. We watched the lion dances and performers and popped fireworks and did all the fun stuff. And I ate and ate and ate and ate.
I think it comes down to ABC. A is your A game mentality, that you have to, there's going to be a lot of no's. A lot of people are going to say, no, you can't do that, no, no, no. But you have to be the one that believes in yourself more than anyone else. B is the business know-how, so really understanding, like meeting people, working with filmmakers, collaborating, that's super important, having a team around you.
美国是特别多的亚洲人了嘛，现在越来越多，但是现在电视上节目还只是可能3%，所以我觉得电视节目啊、电影啊这些东西呢，应该是像真实的嘛。所以如果真实的现在美国有10%，应该他们电视节目上也有10%是亚洲人，这样子是最好的吧。
You know, when I first came and I was very young and I came to LA, I didn't really know how hard it would be. Everyone said it would be hard, but I really didn't. I just thought, well, I'm a great actor, I can do it, you know, and it was frustrating because a lot of times I wasn't having the same opportunities to even audition for these like meatier, juicier character roles, you know? And so you're like, wow, how can they see me if I can't even have the opportunity, you know, if they're not even considering me for the lead? And so White Rabbit came out because I was thinking, why can't an Asian American female actress be the lead in the movie? Why does she have to be the best friend? Why does she have to, you know?